Insert the tabs into the slots. Pivot the battery downward to connect it to the system. Install three retaining screws.